Welcome again in my channel of Biology Concepts. So as we are discussing this video series for class 10th students, so today's topic of discussion will be photometer. As this topic is very important for your board examination, so question will come in any way. So we are going to discuss about photometer right now. So basically it is an instrument or apparatus, you can say. This is an apparatus which is used to measure rate of transpiration, or you can say rate of water uptake in a cut shoe. There are so many types of photometers which are available commercially. So there are some simple photometers, and most famous photometer is Ganong's photometer. So I am going to tell in detail about Ganong's photometer in this video. So here we are focusing on Ganong's photometer. That is Ganong's photometer. Basically, it is used to measure the rate of transpiration in plants. Okay, rate of transpiration को पता करने के लिए हम लोग इस photometer का use कर रहे हैं. और ये photometer market में commercially available होता है. और यहाँ पे क्या होता है? ये experimental based photometer होता है. और इस फोटोमीटर में हम लोग क्या देख सकते हैं, बहुत सारे जो फैक्टर्स हैं जो रेट ऑफ ट्रांसपिरेशन को इफेक्ट कर रहे हैं. आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू टेल अबाउट इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन ऑफ गैनोंग्स फोटोमीटर हियर. सो इंस्ट्रूमेंटेशन इज नॉट इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर योर एग्जाम्स. आई एम गोइंग टू फोकस ऑन द इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक्स ओनली. सो व्हाई वी आर यूजिंग फोटोमीटर टू मेजर फैक्टर्स विच अफेक्ट रेट ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस, सॉरी रेट ऑफ ट्रांसपिरेशन, factors affecting rate of transpiration. Okay, so we are focusing on all the factors which are affecting rate of transpiration. We are going to discuss here. So you can write some points like effect of sunlight. There will be some effect of sunlight, and there will be the effect of wind. Effect of wind. Effect of wind. And some humidity factors are also there. If we want to study about the effect of sunlight, then we move the photometer into the sunlight. And if you want to study the effect of wind, you can blow some air over the shoot or place photometer directly into the electric fan. You can place it. For the studying humidity, you can cover the shoot with a plastic bag. Keep photometer in a high humidity area. These are the some factors where we use photometer to measure the rate of transpiration. In sunlight, stomata opens, as you all know, so there will be more transpiration, hence there will be more uptake of water. But there are some limitations of photometer also. Here there are some limitations we are going to discuss here. So why photometer is not up to the mark usable? Limitations are there. Mostly we use photometer just to measure the rate or comparison rate of photometers, rate of transpirations. But we are focusing on the water uptake only. And the water which is taken up जितना जितना वाटर लिया जाता है प्लांट लेता है वो सारा का सारा नहीं ट्रांसपायर कर पाता है, इसलिए कुछ प्लांट उस वाटर को वो फोटोसिंथेसिस में यूज कर लेता है और कुछ जो है वो सेल्स एब्जॉर्ब कर लेती है टर्गर प्रेशर को। इसलिए जो वाटर फोटोसिंथेसिस और टर्गर प्रेशर में लगभग 1-2% चला जाता है तो लगभग हमारे पास 98% जो ट्रांसपायर्ड वाटर बचेगा। तो हम लोग इस वाटर अपटेक का जो वॉल्यूम है वो सिर्फ वाटर जितना ट्रांसपायर हुआ है उसी से पता कर सकते हैं। तो आप इस तरीके भी से कह सकते हैं कि जो रेट ऑफ अपटेक ऑफ वाटर है किसी भी कट शूट में इट मे नॉट रिफ्लेक्ट द रेट ऑफ इंटैक्ट प्लांट। जितना वाटर अब्सॉर्ब करेगा प्लांट्स कोई जरूरी नहीं है कि वो उतना ही ट्रांसपायर करे, तो हम एग्जैक्ट उसका जो अपटेक है वो ट्रांसपिरेशन के थ्रू नहीं पता लगा पाएंगे। तो आप इस तरीके से यहाँ पे बोल सकते हैं सो दीज आर द सम limitations of photometer. So in this video you have to focus on the photometer basics only. What is it? I told you it is apparatus which is used to measure rate of water uptake in a cut shoot. So focus on this point basically. Don't focus too much on instrumentation. And then if you want to study about experiment you can refer some books. Experiments, although it is not important for board exam, that is why I have not discussed here. So I hope friends this video is useful for your understanding. So I hope friends we will meet soon. Once again thank you for continuous listening me, and if you like this video please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel, share this video with your friends. We will meet soon with a new topic that will be more interesting for you. So thank you. Bye. Take care.